Alright, one, two, ready, go. Hi everyone, my name is ENRIQUE from the Millennial Chisme. Oh yeah, baby. And today, I'm reacting to a brand new song by Zhao. Well, song and video by Zhao. And it's called Me Beija con Raiva. And I feel like it's like she kisses me with rage. Like almost like she's forced to kiss me, or like she doesn't really like me, or like she's gonna kill me, or like, you know what I mean? Like I think someone's gonna die. But I don't know. So let's just get right into it. Yeah, cool. Also, I loved his last video. I remember I reacted to something. I just don't remember what. But it was good. It was last year. I need my drink. Duh. Gold cup. How much I love his voice. Yes. Oh, and it's so pretty. Hey. Why is he going in reverse? Because he wished he could go back in time? Because he messed up, and that's why she kisses him with it. I figured it out. Ooh, yes. Beija com Raiva. With rage. Or maybe it's like a good with rage. Oh, like with passion? Oh, no sé. Hey. Is he gone? Is he like drunk? No tomes. What's happening? Oh, see, they did fight. ¿Qué pasó? Was he drunk? Are they seeing each other? That note, first of all, and this video. Oh my god! That was really good. This is the first time that I was so amazed by the video that I did pay attention to the vocals, because I was lost in that last like note that he held for a while. Oh my god, I loved it. It's such a like cool concept, the way that he like did it all in reverse, and I was like really confused, like what's going on? Is this happy? Is this sad? ¿Qué pasó? But yeah, you kind of watch the story unravel, and man, I really like it. I really like his voice. His voice is really just nice and clear and just like smooth. It's like nothing like, I don't know how to explain it. It's just a very clear tone and very nice, nice, smooth voice. So, I don't know. I like this a lot. 10 out of 10. Me encantó. I loved it. I love Zhao. And I think that his music is not, when I think of Brazil, I think of, like, booty popping and, like, paradinha. You know what I mean? Like, that was, like, my first intro to, like, Brazil. So, I was pleasantly surprised when I first reacted to Zhao, because his song was, like, more chill. It was more, like, almost R&B-ish, kind of. The first one that I heard, and this one is a lot more just like a slower song. It's definitely not something you're gonna shake your ass to, but I love it. I love how I'm getting to understand different sounds in Brazil and not just the booty popping music. So yeah, I loved it. Let me know what you guys think though. Comment down below. Let me know what you think about the video, the song, Zhao, everything. Recommend some new stuff to me. Like this, comment, subscribe, turn on those notifications, and look at the description box below. That's where we have all the social media, ours, mine, everything. So look at that, and please follow us, because we're fun. So yeah, I'm Enrique. Bye, guys.